Rick's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops at the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Root's crawling with blues, though. He can follow the sound to the Hampton Town District. Get going.
Okay. Hello. And welcome back to my another Let's Play on Mirror's Edge.
Up.
It's not.
something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Okay, so you was a little bit wrong. faster.
Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Yes. Hi, Jack. Faster.
Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Yes. Hi, Jack. Why do you run?
You're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Okay. Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm going to see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You're going to tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says.
Do you see him?
Yeah. He's heading for his car. Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith. Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence.
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blues in jail don't last long. She goes down for this. It's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try. And I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.